of Chromography Entertainment. It's a full-service dance entertainment company. And I've worked as a professional choreographer, a dancer, a teacher, basically anything dance-related for the past 15 years. Chromography, it started out originally with me and another girl just wanting to blend our backgrounds of East Indian dance with how we were trained in Western styles of dance. So that's really where it began, was just through experimenting, this creating this new style. And then from there, we expanded to create a company. And now 7 years later, we basically service any type of dance entertainment, from Indian to flamenco to circus stuff. So our job is to kind of take anyone's idea of what they want as far as entertainment and make it a reality. I'm always inspired by so many different forms of art. I used to be a big writer, so the written word is something that's really impactful for me, as well as visual art. Any art that has the ability to touch someone has so much to say, and our job as artists is to share that and to use that as inspiration. I do teach kids classes that are open to any age kids. For adults, I do private lessons. So what I do is a lot of first dances, or if someone just wants to learn a specific style, I'll do private lessons or private group lessons. And my dancers are incredible. They come from all different parts of, whether it's the country or even some people that are international that have all moved to LA to pursue their dreams as a professional dancer. So they're all here working in the film and television industry, but we provide a place for them to have a home outside of that. So kind of a company feel, very family oriented. So I'm really lucky to be surrounded by such talented individuals all the time. Since everything we do is so customized and different per event, that also means our rehearsal process and the way that we go about prepping for a show is different for every event. Sometimes it can be very intensive and be 8-hour long rehearsals, or sometimes it can be as short as an hour. I think when people come to Chromography to fulfill some kind of service or need dancers for some event or TV or commercial, my goal is that we can truly turn whatever they have in their imagination that they want, we can turn that into a reality, but making it even better than what they could possibly imagine. So I want them to walk away from any experience with Chromography feeling like they got the best service possible.